Hello, welcome to Yoon's Buddy Cafe. Do you like to play Sanrensei opening, the three stars points? I was wondering how AI think about Sanrensei. So I tried to figure out how to handle with Sanrensei. The result was quite interesting. It has changed a lot. I'm going to show you how to reduce the Sanrensei's influence. Everyone is afraid of influence, I know. So this time we will learn how to reduce the influence. Let's see. So black play Sanrensei here and white usually played there. Right? So when I was young, I used to play this one and 3-3, you know, and like this. That was very famous Suzuki. And if white comes lower side, and one more time like this, that was very popular. Like, oh, sorry, not this, like that. So we can come back. That's old one. So now here, after that, I was wondering, it was correct or not. It was already not good. It's minus 2.5%. So for black, Tenuki is better, you know, the 3-3 and then something like that. And white play 3-3, whatever. But you know, why we play Sanrensei? Normally we want to take influence. That's why it looks strange. You want to take influence. Now, if you play 3-3 invade, then it's not logic. So we didn't think about that. That's minus 2.5, but I think it's playable. But the interesting is this Sanrensei move here. That is already minus 2.5. So Sanrensei is not good already? Maybe. But we can play. Yeah, that looks good. And for influence, you can play. And white comes corner. So we learn that A is not good, B is good. But AI says A is better. I was shocked. No. It's not true. It's true. So we used to play there, but we can see the move A. We didn't play this one because white can come to Sanrensei easily. For example, this one is Joseki, and like this, and black can play A or B, Tenuki, and something like that. But that's good for white, 64%. So I don't like as a black. But this situation, already white is ahead. I want to play there, B anyway, and then extend. So that's all Joseki. But AlphaGo showed us that's not Joseki anymore. So we play in these days extend. It was also old Joseki. Old Joseki was like this, and then extend, and then black can play either there, or jump, or Tenuki, something like this. But new Joseki is now white play there. The meaning of this move is, I want to take Sente. So here white can play Tenuki, but normally we play there, and black can play Hane, or black can play Tenuki too, like this. So this result is still good for white. Yeah, 63.5%. And then next move, I was really shocked. What kind of move is this? It's the best move here. AI says yes. So for example, if white answer like this, then that looks nice here. Yeah, like a short hit, and then something like this. Or if white plays there to reduce the center, then black can play this side. I don't understand why about that, but looks also not bad. Mm? And if you play there, white can connect like this. So white doesn't need to worry about that. So you can try this move. But as I told you, I don't understand why too. Mm? But it's new for me. Mm? So here, we say we play there. Oh, that's minus 4.5% already. And here is old one. And then play again. And you can answer, of course. Or you can pincer. How about this? When I was young, we usually play like this. But in these days, the 3-3 invasion immediately is better. So now black can choose like this or cut and fight, whatever like that. So two choices. But I want to know about that because my students like to play like this. Yeah, and then, oh, young son, black has huge moyo. What should I do? Can I invade or what can I do? That's the main reason why I ask AI, because I don't know where to. Usually I play something here or upper side. Yeah, tenuki. Mm. So here, AI recommend this move. B and C is possible. Mm. But if you want to reduce, that's the move. Either there or there. It's same shape, you can see. Huh? So we can check this move. Of course, you can play also A. I will show you later, but how about that? So here, I was wondering, no, I don't want to answer whatever. That's too easy for white. So I want to attack. So what can you do? I asked AI. Then, oh, it's easy. I can jump, and if a black answer, after kusumi, exchange, and then escape. That's 56% good for white. So I was afraid of peep. I can cut one off side, right? Then that is good move. Because now you can see here, there's no cutting point. Mm. So for example, if black plays there and extend. So if you connect, so escape like that. So even white can attack the two stones in center, which is good for white. I like white here. Mm. Or how about that? Try to cut. Yeah, that's a little strong. But still, a white can attach here and then exchange this move and push. So it's even better for white, 68%. So if black peeps, here is good idea to reduce or to use one stone. So this group is not in danger. So here, normally black plays tenuki. You want to reduce center? Yeah, that's successful, right? So you can try this sequence here. And here is too maybe easy for white. So you want to block. Then white can play attach here. And hane and extend. So you connect with this. So hane is sente because cutting point R10. So black has to answer. Then white connect like this. Of course, there is cutting point, but white can make a nice shape like this. So white is almost alive. So it's around 58% good for white. So white reduce the center, yeah, easily. One more time. So here you can just extend. Yeah, but I was wondering why not here, double peep. Yeah. that looks difficult, then a white can play Hane. That's important. Giving two stones the center. Yeah. So you can take right side. So black wants to cut and block again. Oh, white shape looks very thin. But if you play, for example, like this and like this, now here it's easy to capture. If you, for example, connect, then you can capture the three stones. I mean, like this, it's ladder. So white is quiet, here flexible. So for black, just like that is better. And white has to connect and then extend, try to attack whole group. So how about this group? Here, connect with tiger mouse and block. This group is still not alive, but you can play here squeeze and then make here. It's not easy to capture. Yeah, there is also a hole, and this area, this or this area, you can use something. Oh, black's weakness, so it's not easy to kill. So if white leaves, white is good, right? 61% good for white. So if black plays there, you can attack either there or there. The same. So remember that. Yep. And Hane. Or here and push. Then Hane is Sente. After that, here is the vital point to make eye shape. Even black cuts, white can make a good shape. There are actually a thousand different variations, so I cannot show you all the sequence. So I try to choose the easiest and the simple one for you. And there is also option. You can play here A. Also, you can play then here. The same. So we will see this one. What kind of move is this? So if black answer like this, you can reduce with Okema and then make a good shape. So that's also possible. But if you want more, then you can invade here. Even black plays there, you have enough space to escape. This Zoseki here is not good for white, you know. That's better like this. And then if black plays there, white play Tenuki. Also, black can play Tenuki too. So actually, this result is good for white. AI said, Sanlensei is not good, but why not? We can play. It's small difference. I think because white get the corner, that's why AI doesn't like that. But we can try. I'm going to go to seminar this week. So we will see in 2 weeks. Enjoy Baduk. See you next time.